Sorry, Dee. Didn't see who it was.
Dee, how have you been?
What's going on?
Hey.
Think we're gonna run out?
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Hey.
Nothing.
Get used to it. Right now it's all we got. Let me get the game.
Mr. Deacon St. John.
Deke, good to see you.
Manny?
Fuel's looking a little low. Okay, man. Later, man. Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Hey, Manny. There we go.
Yeah, always.
Nope, you were right. It's,
You found him? Good. We got another one more. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
Sam?
Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that. Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You have to just write down a door. Tear that shit out, man. Oh, yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Deacon St. John. This is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.